ओम भद्रम कर्णे भी शुनियाम देवाः भद्रम कर्णे भी शुनियाम देवाः भद्रम पश्ये माक्ष भैर्य चत्राः भद्रम पश्ये माक्ष भैर्य चत्राः स्थिरे रंगे सुष्टु वागम सस्तनुभिः स्थिरे रंगे सुष्टु वागम सस्तनुभिः व्यशेम देव हितं यदायुः व्यशेम देव हितं यदायुः स्वस्तिन इंद्रो वृद्धशवाः स्वस्तिन पूषा विश्ववेदाः स्वस्तिनस्ताक्षर्यो अरिष्टनेमिः स्वस्तिनो बृहस्पतिर्दधातु ओम शांति 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 ये मंजू जी आप ये जस्ट रीड द इंग्लिश पार्ट
दिस वन ओ ई गॉड्स मे बी हियर विद आवर इयर्स ऑलवेज व्हाट इज ऑस्पिशियस ओ ई वर्शिपफुल वंस मे बी विद आवर आईज सी ऑलवेज व्हाट इज ऑस्पिशियस मे बी लिव with the entire length of our allotted life, hale and hearty, offering up praises unto thee. May Indra the ancient and the famous, Kushan the sun, the all-knowing, the lord of the swift motion, Vayu, who saves us from all harms, and Brahaspati, who protects the spiritual wealth in us, bless us with the intellectual strength to understand the scriptures and the heroic heart to follow the teachings.
Okay, so we finished verse 6 of the Karika, and my this book, it is on page 57, the 7th verse that we could start with. Mm. Right? Yeah. Everybody's, well, you guys, you're going to just listen,
yeah.
Right?
Huh? Yeah.
You want to share?
Yeah, I can.
I think then both of us can share.
Or you can sit here.
No, yeah. Wait, I'll get the book and I'll shift them.
Okay. So I'll just do the English.
Oh, he kya hua?
Just cleaning. Okay, no, no. Manju, you wanna continue with the, you wanna do the like Sanskrit part? And the
Sanskrit
meaning.
I'm not very good at reading.
So you, who wants to do it? Somebody, if somebody doesn't want to do, I can do it.
You can.
Okay.
Yeah you do the Sanskrit.
So Vibhutim is the glory of the Lord. Prasavam is the creation. Tu anye. Tu is but. Anye is some other. Manyate, consider or accept. Srushti chintaka, thinkers of creation. Swapna maya swarupa, comparable to a dream or magic. Iti means to be, Srishti, creation, Anye, by others, Vikalpita is considered. What I would suggest with the Sanskrit, we all know Hindi.
Yes.
Try to find some Hindi words in it and you will get the hang of it.
I think wo na pronunciation, jo correct pronunciation hota hai. Usme thoda wo ho jata hai.
Ah, koi baat nahi, we all are learners, we all are seekers, so that's fine. It's just a little, you get better, you will just keep trying. Okay, now you can read the English translation.
The glory of the Lord.
Some creationist.
Shall I read that?
Huh. Achha, before you read, why don't we just think what we did before, so there's a link where
okay.
We are coming from.
All right.
Huh? So basically what he was talking about is that how this world is created, how it is created, what is this universe about. And in the previous verse, if you remember, I'll just summarize it. He had talked about that there is a cause and there is an effect. So the cause, the effect is always related to the cause. And we gave the example, like if it's a gold ornament, it will always be gold. It's not going to be silver. So jo effect hota hai, wo cause ki anusar hi hota hai. Right? Everybody got that. So he was talking about two different effects happen. One was consciousness. You know, so hamara jo conscious being hai, wo is coming from consciousness. Aur jo inert cheeze hai, which is our body, mind, intellect, and the pranas, that comes from prakriti. So purush and prakriti. So it's like matter and spirit. In English में बोलते हैं ना spirit and matter. So spirit part भी है हमारे में और प्रकृति भी है. So वो clear हो गया ना. And now he's the next. He's giving other theories that float around in this world about कैसे कैसे कोई ये बोलता है कोई ये बोलता है. He's bringing up all those things in here. Next one. Okay, now you can say that's the background. Manju, some creationist. Go ahead.
Some creationists believe it is to be the projection of the glory of God's own superhuman power, while others consider the world to be the same nature as dream or illusion. In estimating thus the various creationist theories that have been given in our philosophical literature, Gaurapadya has already hinted at the very opening line that he personally does not believe in the creation at all. According to him, the supreme reality is non-created and that there is never a created world created by the Lord. The world of objects recognized by us is nothing but a mental projection made by ourselves. This is called the theory of non-creation, Ajatvada. Early Vedanta, mainly represented by Mandukya Karikas and Yog Vashesh, believes in this theory of non-creation, while modern Vedanta, represented mainly by Sri Shankaracharya, allows a relative reality to the world of objects and being seen in our everyday life. In fact, there is no fundamental difference between these two theories. If we were
if you want to, if you understood, you can tell me or we can discuss.
No, I've understood. Usme kya hai ki there are two theories. One is ki ब्रह्म है और सब चीज ब्रह्म से ऐसे ही बस उत्पन्न हो गई है. तो योग वशिष्ठ और ये गौरवपाद्य उनका बिलीफ ये है, दिस इज द ओल्ड सिस्टम. बट जो न्यू उससे ज़्यादा जो नया है वो शंकराचार्य, वो उनमें पुरुष प्रकृति और प्रकृति से सब फैला हुआ है.
ओके, आई मीन दैट यू कैन से दैट एंड द वे आई अंडरस्टूड इज सो इन प्योर वेदांत इट सेज कि दुनिया में कुछ है ही नहीं, भगवान ही है बस. और आई मीन आफ्टर आई लिसन टू दैट स्वामी जी व्हाट ही सेड टॉक, ही पुट इट वेरी नाइसली. ही सेइंग दैट दैट्स व्हाट विवेकानंद जी सेड. ही सेइंग दैट वेयर इज गॉड, हे आई डोंट सी एनीथिंग बट गॉड, राइट? बिकॉज इट्स जस्ट इट्स लाइक ओके ऑर्नामेंट्स आर देयर, राइट? Somebody will say, oh, this is earring, this is bangle. And one person who is a goldsmith will say, hey, everything is gold.
Yeah.
Now you see how good it is. So, but what happens is if a human mind, it just cannot accept it. How can this world be illusion? This, I feel it. So then Shankaracharya would say, okay, fine. You feel it? Call it relative reality. Not absolute reality. Because why it is a relative? Because when we go to in the dream, हमारा ये संसार चला गया, right? For temporarily तो सब in here finish हो गया और dream का चालू हो गया. फिर वो dream खत्म हुआ तो वो dream चला गया, तो फिर how can you say it's absolute? अगर absolute होता तो हमेशा रहना चाहिए. That's
we are living in three different worlds.
Exactly. Now you understand why they are saying that's why it's relative reality. And then when Tejomay Anand ji gave his one Yog Vashishtha ke upar, he made a very great statement. He's saying the reason we suffer in this world because we give so much reality to this relative reality. You understood the statement?
क्योंकि वो दिखता है.
हाँ, तो दिखता है. Oh my God, कोई मर रहा है, कोई ये किसी को बीमार हो रहा है, तो हम लोग को लगता है ऐसा उसकी तो दुनिया ही खत्म हो गई है वो. No, it is going through a phase. It's an experience that you're going. Yeah, it is painful, but it's not going to last. So don't give too much. We give so much reality to it by constantly thinking about it, by constantly talking about it, and constantly dwelling in it.
Mm-hmm.
So उसको पक्का करते जाते हैं हमारे दुख को. So according to them, all these realized saints, just look at it as another experience and let it go.
And also, every person have their own experiences. What you are saying, I'm not saying. We think we are saying the same thing.
No, we are not. You're right. You're absolutely right. So there are so many factors to it. But basically, everybody understood the term relative reality, right? So that's what he's talking about. He's saying that. But that's why he said if you look at it, it's about the same. Because one is absolute reality and one is a relative reality. Magar jo ekdam die hard dualist, advait wale hain, wo bolenge kuch hai nahi aur mere ko to dikhta hi nahi hai. Just like a quartz
mein. Wo usme established
hai. Established hai usme. Lekin hum log jaise, yeah.
Look,
that's a good point because they are so established. To me, you know, like my husband, sometimes I feel so, he only talks about science as though he has nothing else, but that's what he lives in. That's what it is. उसको हर एक चीज में वही दिखता है
और वहाँ वहीं पर भी अद्वैत है अद्वैत के सिवा कुछ है नहीं साइंस में there is nothing but अद्वैत
yeah but they say matter than spirit
अभी सर
exactly energy you cannot destroy matter बन जाती है फिर वापस में so science is also not contradicting it that's what you're saying
yeah
science it's just changing forms
only science cannot exist without it it's just A manifestation there.
But suppose if somebody you say ki bhai main to pura nastik hu mujhe I don't believe in it I only believe in science okay believe in science what does your science say you cannot destroy energy right I mean you guys are just professional
it just changes
so exactly matter to energy to matter what is Vedanta saying absolute reality doesn't change you know changes yes. form
energy doesn't change
yeah, it looks
energy
like they have a slightly different way
is the consciousness yeah. is always
okay so I think we all got it ओके आप पढ़ोगे नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ
द नॉन
क्रिएशनिस्ट आल्सो एक्सप्लेन द वर्ल्ड एज अ लॉन्ग ड्रीम एज लेटर ऑन वी शैल फाइंड दैट गॉडफादर हिमसेल्फ वेरी इलैबोरेटली गोइंग इनटू अ कंपैरेटिव स्टडी ऑफ बोथ द वेकिंग स्टेट एंड ड्रीम स्टेट एक्सपीरियंसेस इन ऑर्डर टू प्रूव अल्टीमेटली दैट इन नो सेंस ऑफ द टर्म can we reasonably or logically consider the waking state world as having a greater reality than the dream world. But herein, when the creationists bring up a theory for the creation of the world and explain it as a dream, they do not mean that the world of dream is an illusion of the mind, but on the contrary, according to them, the dream is real as long as it lasts. Both are equally important
or
exist, so I don't know.
yeah, what you said, it's just saying that some people might say, bolte na, wo dream is a dream, lekin koi dusre bolega, bhai, maine rasgulla khaya tha, dream mein mujhe to bahut meetha lag raha tha.
Yeah.
Right? To wo bola, achha, theek hai, bhai. You believe that the dream was real, but you have to say that it was real as long as it lasted.
Yeah.
Uske baad, boom. I mean, do I remember what I dreamt 10 days ago? No, unless it was some nightmare or something, then sometimes
in dreams, the memory is shorter. In living, in a waking state, impressions are the longest. Yeah.
You can definitely say that. But if you see that in a bigger picture, then again, each life becomes like a dream only. Once it is gone, forget about even the life. Okay, I was in Houston, right?
Yeah.
That life is gone for me.
Yes.
It is like a dream now, isn't it?
Yes.
I can never go back to it. I can never have that house. I can never do all that.
Yeah,
so
talk
it is
about it.
Huh?
Yeah, that experience is gone.
Yeah, gone. So how much reality can I give it? I can make myself dukhi or sukhi by thinking the good thing that happened, oh my God, how great it was, or oh, bad thing happened. That's all I can do. But what he's trying to say is, and I think that when you were जो वेन यू डिड अष्टावक्र उसमें बहुत फेमस वो स्टोरी है कि जनक महाराज ने वाज ड्रीमिंग वन नाइट हैव यू हर्ड ऑफ दैट स्टोरी
बट
इट इज अ वेरी फेमस स्टोरी
वो हैव यू हर्ड उसने
हां अबाउट अ बेगर एंड देन व्हाट हैपेंड व्हेन ही वोक अप ही वेंट टू हिज गुरु बिकॉज़ ही थॉट इट वाज सो रियल हिज ड्रीम एंड ही सेड
कि वो सच
है वो सच है तो उसने क्या बोला
उसने बोला कि वो सच था मेरी ड्रीम सच थी कि ये सच
पर आंसर क्या था उसका गुरु का
आंसर था कि
दोनों मिथ्या है बिकॉज देयर इज अ एंड दैट्स एग्जैक्टली व्हाट दिस पैराग्राफ इज
दोनों ही सच है दोनों ही
मिथ्या सच है तो सिर्फ टेम्पररी सच था लेकिन उसके पीछे एक दूसरी सच्चाई है वो हमेशा रहती है विच वी हैव स्टडीड द कॉन्शियसनेस इज ऑन ऑल थ्री वो सच्चाई है, बाकी तो ये एक्सपीरियंसेस हैं बस.
दिस सेंटेंस, देयर इज इन इंडिया स्कूल ऑफ थिंकर्स हु बिलीव दैट द ड्रीम इज लिटरली रियल.
या पढ़ो आगे, पढ़ो.
वॉशिंग क्लोज लास्ट नाइट
इन योर ड्रीम.
या हीप्स ऑफ क्लोज.
And you were getting very tired in your dream, I bet you.
I'm tired, but it's great. It's so many.
So many clothes come.
You were washing?
Washing.
At a dhobi ghat or?
I don't know where it was.
No, I mean not in the machine.
Dream. I've never heard.
Not in the machine, right?
Not in the machine, I had to hand wash.
That's why you remembered. Machine mein itna nahi hai. Machine mein to kitna bhi thoos do, kya farak hota hai. Kali button daba rahe hain hum log.
You know what it means?
ड्रीम लुक्स सो रियल देन इट गोज अवे एंड इवन विदिन दिस लाइफ देर आर थिंग्स दैट लुक लाइक ड्रीम लाइक नाउ. एट वन टाइम इट वॉज सो रियल फॉर मी एंड नाउ दिस इज माई लाइफ एंड वन डे दिस विल गो टू नो. So that's it.
There's always a change.
Yeah.
According to them, the dream is real, but the dreamer dreams it, and the magician's illusion or the illusions such as the serpent on the rope and so on are all, according to them, real, so long as the illusion lasts. They argue that if the thing is unreal, it cannot impinge upon our cognition and make us believe in it. According to them, wherever there is an object cognized and some feeling generated thereby, such objects have a reality, however short-lived they may be.
Just finish that one, little sentence.
It is in this sense that we have here an analogy of or comparison of the created world with the dream.
So I think we all understood the gist of what they are saying. That
did.
As long as we feel it, some people say, okay, real. But then the truth is that the reality is a temporary lived reality. If we can understand that, that is their theory.
Actually, na hum log agar jitna nature mein baithenge, ja kar ke utna hum log ko oneness ka na abhas hota hai.
Wo to hai. Tabhi to it is. Because you see this.
Because then that in that five elements, you know, jo higher elements hai, they just suck in all your impurities.
एंड जितना तुम ऊपर जाओगे उतना तुमको वननेस का आभास होता है, विच इज अ वेरी प्रैक्टिकल वे ऑफ लुकिंग एट इट टू. वी ऑल हैव एक्सपीरियंस दैट व्हेन वी गो अप इन द प्लेन देन वी लुक एट द सेम व्यू एज वन सिटी, वी डोंट सी दैट ऑल डिफरेंसेस. एंड देन यू नो द पीपल हु हैव गॉन इनटू स्पेस, देयर आर वेरी फ्यू इन नंबर्स हु हैव एक्चुअली सीन द अर्थ एज अ बॉल, एंड दे सेड दैट वाज अ मोस्ट स्पिरिचुअल एक्सपीरियंस फॉर देम बिकॉज दे लुक्ड एट इट एज दिस इज माई होम. दे डिडंट थिंक ऑफ देयर होम in their individual mind, this home that I bought for like 500,000, no.
But the whole...
They said, my God, this is my home.
Yeah.
And there was one guy, I remember, who said that he saw from his spaceship, the guy who was going to the moon, one of the people, he saw the moon, sun, and the earth, all three together from his... He said he just freaked out with ecstasy because he saw the oneness. He saw that everything has a rhythm, everything is one, and it's just manifesting as something. You have, I got goosebumps when I read about it, you know? But how many people get that experience, you know? Because when you are on the earth, people are fighting, Maira, Tera,
Yevo. When you look at the sunset or the sunrise, you get that experience.
You are less than a grain of sand.
You know, you feel so,
You feel so rejuvenated. Yeah. And somewhere I read, it was such a nice statement. They said, sunsets are proof that even, you know, something that is going away or destroying, but something that is going away can be beautiful too.
Yes.
Because sun is going away. I thought, what a great statement, because we always think, you know, like, because some people get horrified about our Indian concept of Shiva, a god of destruction. It sounds like, pata nahi kya wo aake sab destroy. No. To construct a new thing, you got to destroy the old stuff.
Yes. Actually, the destruction is of the ignorance that is within you.
Yeah, that is one way of saying it. The other way of saying, if I want a new building, I got to destroy the old stuff.
Shiva.
I cannot build on top of some garbage. I got to first clean it up.
You have to empty the cup first.
Exactly, to refill. So there are so many positive things. And so then, you know, now I use the term annihilation. I don't even say destruction, because destruction sounds some such a negative thing.
जो है वो खाली हिंदी और संस्कृत में है, जो करेक्ट टर्म है.
It's something like the term Shraddha. Shraddha ka uska meaning hi nahi hai English mein. Because Shraddha is much more than faith. Shraddha means agar mujhe kisi cheez mein Shraddha hai.
It's faith, blind faith.
No, it is not blind faith.
It is something very...
Shraddha is more reverence.
Yes.
And,
because respect. I know something Shadra. About that.
And because of intent.
Reverence.
Because
I would say question mere bol. Question karte.
नहीं लेकिन आपको श्रद्धा गुरु में क्यों है
क्योंकि तुमने पहले एक्सपीरियंस किया है ना
हाँ
उसके बाद
ब्लाइंड फेथ इज टोटली ऑपोजिट ब्लाइंड फेथ इज समथिंग लाइक दिस किसी ने मुझे बोला भाई फलानी चीज ऐसी है और मैंने बिना जाने समझे मान लिया तो वो टिकती नहीं है
oh, you know?
श्रद्धा वो होती है जिसमें तुम्हारा इंटेलेक्ट भी साथ देता है एंड यू से अच्छा मेरे को पक्का मालूम है इसमें कुछ है लेकिन अभी मेरे को पूरा नहीं मालूम है बट आई एब्सोल्युटली नो दैट इट एग्जिस्ट बट दैट्स व्हाई आई वांट टू गो फॉर सी द डिफरेंस
Kal na, I had such a beautiful experience. I was listening to one of Sadhguru's lecture. Wo tha Union Square. It was in London, I think, England somewhere. And he's giving a lecture. Most probably it was a college. Aur wo jab baat kar rahe hain, so he was saying ki how that what have you eaten last night? So it was a question by one of the students and I've forgotten what the question was but you know it was so clear that this young person and I was you know if you listen to the lectures in America listen to the lectures in UK such a vast difference in the younger people in America people are so open and they can express themselves and they think and you know so broad minded wo UK mein jo tha he could not You know, like Sadhguru was saying, what you ate yesterday, look at the intelligence that has made it your...
Became into your...
human body today. What is that, you know?
Intelligence.
Intelligence. That person, he could not think or see beyond what he had been taught since he was young, you know?
Open-minded नहीं था मतलब
एग्जाम open-minded नहीं and you could feel that how much you know pressure was being put to make the person realize that see this beyond and you just get out and begin to reason for yourself
yeah not just somebody fed you some information and you just believe
किसी ने कुछ बोला तुमने माना तुम अपने आप तो उसको अपना mystery तो solve करो अपने आप and it was so beautiful that experience कि you know People who are just believing and going into actions and destroying
It doesn't things. Last long. It doesn't
yeah.
Last long. You then you get more miserable. Aap kuch bolna chahte the? Shraddha ke baare mein?
No, the meaning I was wanting to know, the meaning.
Aur ye na Shraddha ka mere ko humare acharya ne bataya meaning. The root word is Satdha means holding on to the truth. That's what the Shraddha words come from.
Satdha
means to hold on. Yes. Yeah. So... ठीक है लेट्स गो टू द नेक्स्ट वन कौन आप पढ़ो कि पढ़ना चाहते हो
जो
जो विल रीड अच्छा संस्कृत का मैं करूं फिर या आपको
करना चाहते हैं
दैट इज एट नंबर एट इच्छा मात्रम इज मियरली अ विल प्रभो इज ऑफ द लॉर्ड सृष्टि इज द क्रिएशन इति इज दैट सृष्टो रिगार्डिंग क्रिएशन विनिश्चिता मीन्स कन्विंस्ड सुनिश्चित बोलते ना विनिश्चित कालात इज बिकॉज ऑफ टाइम प्रसूचन भूतानाम क्रिएशन ऑफ बीइंग्स मन्यते मीन्स टू कंसिडर और बिलीव काल चिंतका इज एस्ट्रोलॉजर्स नाउ यू कैन गो विद द क्रिएशन
दिस इज द लॉर्ड ऑफ ऑल
नो वेट
नो
ये कहाँ से कहाँ गया
आई गॉट आई थिंक
ये है द ये जो नंबर एट है ना
आई थिंक आई गॉट मूव्ड
या यू गॉट Verse number 8. Show me. Yes,
50.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
This is, she has put this.
It is
Oh yeah, eight, okay.
15.
Yeah, okay. The creationists attribute this manifestation to be caused by the mere will of God. While there are others who, looking upon time as real, declare that time is the cause of manifestation of all things.
Yes, you finish those two paragraphs.
Enumerating in haste the other theories which existed then regarding the creation of the world, here the Glossator says that some of them believe that the creation of the world is caused by a determined will of the Lord, while there are others who believe that the time factor is a real entity, and that all the creation of the various names and forms depends entirely upon time.
Finish the.
These floating ideas in the world of philosophy are all put together here, only to be blasted out in the end by Gaudapa. And thereby he expects to assert the pure Vedanta. This is the sure method to get Vedanta well hammered into the mind and intellect of the student. In the next stanza, we will find now how he does the trick. So, ye bhi padh le.
So, everybody got the picture. He's talking about other two theories. Some people are saying that, it's just God's will. Bolte na ke bhagwan ne socha, bhagwan ka dream hai. Pata nahi kya kya log banate hai, right? Or koi kehta hai, the time is the creator. That's the ultimate. Bolte na kaal sabse bada hai. Some people say that, you know. So he's saying, he's just telling ki koi ye bolta hai, koi ye bolta hai, koi bolta hai. But in the end, he wants us to blast all these theories out because he's giving a reason in the next one why Vedanta is what it is. Okay. So in the Sanskrit part is bhogartham means to for enjoyment. Hum log bhog is enjoyment, right? Srishti means the creation. Iti is that. Anya means others. We know anya. Krida artham for the sport. Iti is that. Cha apre is and others. Devasya is of the Lord. Eshaha ayam means this. Swabhavaha is the very nature. Apta kamasya for the ever fulfilled Lord. Spruha is what desire. Question. Kaspruha, sorry. Kaspruha. Okay, I guess I can read now. Others think that the world is being created for the purpose of God's enjoyment, while still others attribute it to the mere play of the Lord. But it is the very nature of the effulgent being, the Atman, for whose desires are always in the state of perfect fulfillment. There are others who believe that the world was created with the set purpose being either for enjoyment of the Lord, the Creator, or for an afternoon.